Here in Edo State, we had one of Jesua, who had the privilege of presiding as chairman of this party. He also breached several aspects of our party's constitution. Members of the state working committee passed a vote of no confidence on him, and by so doing, ceased to function in that capacity.
Edo State APC factional chairman Colonel David Musa retired while reacting to the statement credited to the chairman of APC chairman in the 18 local government areas, Mr. Ben Uhumu, who claimed that Pastor Osaige Zeyamu cannot be given a waiver and that he's not a member of APC, said Mr. Uhumu and those parading themselves as APC local government chairman are coordinators of Obaseki tribal movement and are not in a position to determine who is a member of APC.
Is Ben Uhumu aware that the chairman of Boko Ward 5 in Oromo local government issued membership card to Pastor Zeyamu? Pastor Zeyamu also had the foresight to do an online registration on the membership portal of APC in accordance with Article 9, Section 1, Subsection 2 of the APC Constitution. The responsibility to validate online registration lies solely with the National Working Committee.
On the issue of the move to be adopted for the party's governorship primary, Colonel Musa said the decision of the National Working Committee of APC is final, pointing out that Barrister Anselmo Jesua, who has been allegedly suspended, does not have the local stand to change it.
APC has come forward to tell us that the mode of primaries for this June 22nd is direct primaries. Why is Governor Obaseki so afraid of Pastor Zeyamu? If you have convinced yourself that you have done extremely very well, this is the time for you to subject yourself to direct primaries.
The briefing attracted some leaders of the party.
According to the Colonel David Musa, retired led faction of the All Progressives Congress in Edo State, the governorship primaries methods to be used will strictly be what is on ground in the APC constitution. He says that according to Article 13, Section 4, Subsection 14 of this constitution, the powers to conduct presidential, governorship, national and state houses of assembly election primary squarely rest on the shoulders of the National Working Committee. And they said they are ready to abide by the decision of the National Working Committee, who recently said that direct primaries will be done in the case of Edo governorship primaries. From Benin, Best Mbiere reporting.